First thing tomorrow, I'm calling my lawyer. Bad. My jaw in Arkham City. Bruce Wayne's gonna pay.
Whoa, we can do that?
Sure we can. It's compensation time, fellas. Rich boy's gonna be broke by the time we're finished.
Two-Face, Penguin, Riddler, screw them all. I'm working solo from now on.
Some royalty. He got the accent at school. If it's for real, anyway.
I did it! I actually did it!
I mean, of course I did.
Good. As expected.
Last time I had a run-in with the Bat was months ago, during that whole, Protocol 10 thing.
Man, that's a while back.
He took a bunch of us down outside the Monarch. Bastard broke my arm in two places. Look, it moves funny.
satisfying punch.
Congratulations, Detective. 100 riddles solved. Fittingly, it took you a century, too.
100 riddles solved.
For the bet. I'm not getting caught like last time. Let's go to the department store and loot some costumes.
Thank you.
know what Scarecrow's got down. We weren't taking orders from that freak anyhow.
A long time ago, I thought Dent was a bad, you know.
I saw it. GCPD was a freaking war zone.
Religion. I was always told to make the sign of the cross and respect someone, you know, out of respect. Just asking.
Believe it? I was at Blackgate, the asylum, Arkham City. Never seen that. I was! Just lucky, I guess.
Hey,
absolutely no interest in saving those rioters with bombs for brains, and I will press the detonation switch right now. Fine, have it your way. The offer stands.
So has the Bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet? Happens tonight, guys. I want you. Still doing here, man. I'm almost rooting for Batman to kick their ass. This is our city.
Oh.
lack of completion gnaw at your soul? No.
As if Wayne didn't have enough expensive cars. Sort of back drive straight through a wall like it weren't even there. So, who's Robin? Does Bruce Wayne have a kid or something? Evacuations. I love Gotham at night.
Thank you.
Sounds pretty nasty. Let's go see.
There are still puzzles to solve at the film studio, Detective. Each one is both a mystery and a thriller. Ourselves.
Hey, party at Bruce Wayne's house and everyone's invited.
When?
From now until we kill the bastard, my friend.
In this town spend a decade getting the crap kicked out of them by Bruce Wayne. I could take them easy. better could take these militia guys. I seen the cloud floating above it. Looks nasty. You know they say that's where the Joker became. You know, the Joker. That's a myth. Some people are just born crazy, and he was one of them. There's gotta be someone left in Gotham worth robbing. Well, you know, at least... you in the face and left you dangling off the side of a bridge. Yeah, I know. Bruce Wayne! I always... knew it was Wayne. Yeah, right. You can tell, man. He punches like a rich guy. Contemptuously. Like he's got more important things to do than beat the crap out of you. Force of nature. This whole Wayne thing ruins it for me. I'm starting to think maybe I gotta sniff of that gas. Hard to tell with all this messed up crap going on. I saw my folks get whacked when I was a kid, too.
I need to choose a location to issue an order.
kind of feel like I lost something knowing he's Bruce Wayne. Yeah, you know, like when you realize Santa Claus is really that drunk uncle.
Join a couple of riots, but I can't be out all night. It's my turn to watch the kids tomorrow.
Hey, I wonder who it was under that visor after all. You think he knew Batman?
To have lost. Can't think and drive at the same time, Dark Knight.
Time to race me, Batman. Well, not me, but the hypothetical time in which I would naturally complete the course. Race me, Batman.
Well, I suppose in a theoretically infinite universe, anything's possible. Scarecrow's hideout in the... abandoned shopping mall with Riddles. Symbolically proving once again that I am by far the greater villain.
back in town?
For Riddler. So talk to me.
That's all I know.
It's enough.
And all the gas was gone. Better safe than sorry. So what I miss? Good one.
And now I've seen a couple of prison riots in my time, but this is way better.
Absolutely freaking everywhere. Crazy poison ivy pollen. Not to mention the bat driving around in his personal war machine all night. Next time there's an evacuation, I'm getting on the bus.
You
taken you to solve these riddles. I wonder if I should become my own nemesis. Why not? I already play myself at chess and cook myself nutritionally perfect meals before conducting thrilling discussions with myself online using multiple usernames. It's the next logical step.
Come to think of it, Bruce Wayne hit pretty hard back in Arkham City.
Yeah, that uppercut. It seemed familiar.
Exactly. And the way he cracked my skull rang a bell at the time.
City was fun, but this is another level. Party time, boys. No more Batman after tonight.
All right, I'll call Sweet Tooth. Have him bake a celebration cake.
Sweet Tooth? The candy killer? Are you kidding me? Did you forget about the arsenic strudel?
Hey, that was pretty tasty. Small bites, man. Small bites. Tomorrow, everything changes. City Hall, GCPD, they've gotta arrest him now.
I don't know. They've had that damn bat lamp on the rooftop long enough.
Yeah, but now everyone knows he's Bruce Wayne. They've lost their, plausible deniability. It's over.
Speeches. Felt real Halloween-y. Riddler's definitely funnier, though.
Batman! He's here! You were right! Here's the bat!
Wait, Batman.
must say, Batman, that I was disappointed by the caliber of scientific research in Simon Stagg's airship. So, I filled it with riddles instead!
Something. The hell is that thing?
It's a bat. Turn around. Go, go!
thought Bruce Wayne had nothing better to do than waste his parents' inheritance. Has really gone down in my estimation.
Killed a billionaire before.
So who's controlling the militia now that the night's gone?
Mistake my hiding beneath the orphanage floor for cowardice, Batman.
I merely don't fight people who haven't proved themselves worthy. Worthy.
Riddler's gonna regret going after Catwoman. She's more into that whole vengeance thing.
want him dead, why come to me? You seem capable. He needs to suffer. I suffered, so he will too. So, it's personal. There are many in this city with a gift for causing harm. Not that kind of pain. The real kind. You want him afraid. I've seen what your toxin does. I want that. You're well informed about all of us, Arkham Knight. But you're wrong about something. I don't want Batman dead. I want him unmade.
He's better off dead.
Kill him and you martyr him. You make him a legend. But break him, humiliate him, terrify him, and hold him up for the world to see. Then he's nothing but a man.
Look, you can do what you want, Crave, but when you're done, I will kill him.
Very well. But know this, it will be an act of mercy when you do.
I can't leave Nygma at large. I'll find his trophies and put him behind bars.
Exhibit.